good.
You know, the cosmic time machine is hard to operate. Ben still has to read the operator's manual. That's what he's got up there. Hey, it's a tough machine, physically and mentally. Luckily, the harmonic flux transporter isn't that difficult. Alright, we got some more angsty smoke up here.
I'm like a windowsill.